And the ceiling was black, as black as the coldest hearts, until she came in with a ladder and a choke and drew 10,000 dots. As I lay in bed with a terrible cold, and this world with a door and a window was blown. Then she turned on the lights and painted the ceiling blue with a few stormy clouds in the corner to keep me aware of the possible rain. But I wasn't afraid. When I awoke, the curtains were open.